गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आईटी क्लास। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर सिलेबस ऑफ आईटी, दैट इज फर्स्ट चैप्टर वी विल रीड नाउ, दैट इज कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क। ओके, व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क? कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क इज द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ लिंकिंग टू और मोर कंप्यूटिंग डिवाइसेज विद ईच अदर टू शेयर डेटा। ओके, if we want to share our data, if we want to send or receive our data or files or any kind of information, then we need computer network. Okay, a computer network consists of two or more than two computing devices. It may be computer, servers, peripheral devices. Peripheral devices are input output devices, okay, that are linked together in order to communicate, exchange documents, file and share resources. So internet is a prime example of computer network. Whatever we are doing now, it may be sharing of data, or I am delivering lecture to you, you are receiving, or whatever we are seeing surrounding, that is internet. Okay, so computer network or internet is a very vital role played. Advantages of networking. Each communication advantages. First is easy communication. Computer network allow communication between people who are sitting far from each other. If we want to communicate, then network will help us. Second is rapid file sharing. Networking can make file sharing very fast. Rapid means very fast. It shares the files very fastly. Cost efficient as compared to other resources, internet or network is less costly. Resource sharing, it also offers sharing of resources, hardware, devices. Network security, it also provides us network security. Okay, next is disadvantages of networking. Expensive to install. If someone don't know how to install, it may be call outsider to install, or it may take charges, so it is little bit expensive to install. Second is loss of resources. The breakdown of whole network. For example, network is break if we are connecting three or four devices, okay, or nodes or computers. If one node or one computer is breakdown, then all the data will be destroyed, and we will lost our resources. Second, security threats. We can take examples of hackers, that also a security threats. Okay, these are advantages of networking. Disadvantages and advantages. Now, types of network. There are three types of network. First is LAN, second is MAN, and third is WAN. Local area network. A local area network is a group of computers that are linked together within the same organization, or we can say it is a short range network. Okay, examples of LAN are what? A school, organization, university, etc. Second is MAN. It is metropolitan area network. Metropolitan area network is a large, it covers a large geographical area as compared to LAN, and it spans a city or different parts of a city. Okay, next is WAN, wide area network. It connects various LANs over a larger geographical area, cities, states or countries. If we want to communicate with our friends that sit in abroad, then we will use WAN. Okay, wide area network. These are types of network. Next is network architecture. Network architecture is the design of communication network. It refers to the structure of a computer network, which includes hardware, software, protocols for communication, connectivity and mode of transmission that can be wire or wireless. Network architecture means how our nodes are connected, how we are receiving or sending data, how all the structure is designed. So there are two types. First is client-server network and second is peer-to-peer network. Client-server network is what? It is computer network with one powerful main computer called server. See, in client-server network, one is main computer and rested are connected to main computer. So whatever is main computer, that is server, and which are connected with main, that are clients. Okay, this is client-server network. Next is peer-to-peer. Peer-to-peer network is what? In this, all the nodes are connected with each other. Okay, a peer-to-peer network has no main server. The computers in this network share files equally with the other computers. Okay, all the nodes are connected with each other, and any node can connect with or exchange data with any other. Okay, so this is architecture of network, or we can say structure of network. These are two types, client server and peer to peer. So read this chapter up to architecture of network architecture, and if you are facing any problem, then discuss with me. Okay, tomorrow we will start our network topologies.